30 seconds until minions spawn.
Oh. It's frozen there for a second. I need how many stacks? 40 splinters of wrath. One for hitting two spells in a row. Five per level. One for killing large monsters. Okay, so I really need to hit my cannons. I don't think Lilia's gonna be ganking me early this game. Early, I mean. Oh, he has W level one. They buffed Syndra's E cooldown early, right? He's not leveling E, this guy. I think E is Varus' best early game spell. It looked like I healed myself, but I guess I got the... I need to not call it sphincter, because that's not... That's not the word I'm looking for. I need to try to stop this guy from basing. Maybe I can. Maybe I can just freeze instead. I didn't even have mana, I was just saying the EQ. I can save my TP here, let's see if EQ works. Don't think so. That's kind of sad. He has no pots. I have TP, so I want to try to play really aggressive. I do have first strike, which is not the strongest early game rune. I might just try to base immediately, so I'm gonna pull the wave and look to cancel him. This is warded. See if I can find him. It's not a freeze, but it's a good enough slow push that he will. Oh, yeah, he's dead. Trying to push out, brother? Hell no.
Double kill.
Oh, my Q cooldown is so long, I can't use my first Q like that anymore. I'm about to hit 6. Maybe I can cheese him. My gears is 3,000 gold? No flash! She might be dead. Nice. I'm buying Luden, so. I think at this point I just TB buy.
What's up, cat?
So I need 40 stacks to have multiple Qs. Oh, that's it. Let's get a ward in their jungle. Varus has really good gank set up now, so. I actually need to be a little bit careful. That was kind of spooky. No! Oh yeah, I need to not miss the cannons. You're right. Splinters. Oh, it's called Splinter. Okay. New sphere every 5 seconds. Okay, that's pretty strong, actually. I feel like Liandry's would be decent on her, too, then, if they have beefier champs, but they have a lot of squishies this game outside of Udyr, so. Oh, I don't think you can stop that all by yourself. Oh, shoot. Lillian, no ult. Why are we fighting still, guys? WE is gone? No way, right? Oh, she's too much movement speed. My Q is actually primary replenishing. It's gonna take a few games to play around that properly. cancel me. I'm kind of making bank though with first ring. At this point, I might as well stay. I'll try to choose him. You just base again? Wow. Lily has bots, so no need to worry really. Get him! An enemy has been slain. They might not expect me to come here. Oh. No, they definitely will. I played that poorly. I think that was a bit of an overplay, but I actually underestimated this Seraphine W. That was pretty strong. I don't know what to build. I feel like Cosmic Drive might not be bad. I'm just perma WQing. What else might I buy? I guess I might just buy straight Deathcap or straight Void. Oh, Shadow Flame. Maybe I should be buying the Shadow Flame actually. Forgot about that item. Is it here? Oh, it is here. I thought I got my second Q up there. Oh, never mind. That was just my first. I should go side. Oh, he has Maw. I feel like this Syndra is just a lot easier to play, which is kind of sad. You're getting less value out of like using Qs ahead of time to set up a stronger ulti because you're just using up your double Q. But you probably want to generally like hold on to your double Q. Feels a little bit more unskilled. I guess I can still use a Q ahead of time. If I have two. I think there's a good chance Lily is here. I'm gonna clap this guy 1v1. What? He's actually alone? No way, bro. You're trying to fight me 1v1? You're fucking crazy. Oh, this dude has 5 kills now, actually. I guess if I have 2 Qs, there's still value in stacking them. Winning mind games by having no mind. Truly, that happens sometimes, man. I guess I can just build a full Shadow Flame. Oh, I don't have ult! Oh my god. I pressed ult a few times on Caitlyn and I was like, oh, I'm misclicking, I guess. But it was on cooldown, oops. Alzheimer's? Damn. Come on, man. Just a little forgetful. But yeah, I just used it. Is it hard switching from really low DPI? You just change gradually. Just up it like 50 or 100 every day, every couple days. It's gonna feel really natural to you. Just make it a natural progression. I thought they buffed something about the W, like the pickup range, but I feel like it's the same. This is not longer than before, is it? No way. Really worried about their whole team ganking me. Oh yeah. Luden's just back up. No! Shut down. He got me. Did I walk right into that trap? That's kind of boosted. Grab range was increased from 400 units, but it wasn't 400 units before. No way. Your team has destroyed a turret. How soon should you get deathcap on Syndra? It just depends. I don't think I should have Cosmic Drive though. I just started building it. Oh, at 120 you get 15% increased AP. That's actually crazy. So I guess you should really just be stacking flat AP.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
No! Some anti-synergy there. Let's see if I can do a little fancy E-flash. They're not even walking forward. Come! Yee-yee.